would have gone for the quick two. Michigan State wouldn't have fouled, and then you get the ball inbounds at five.
Inside, knocked away by Sutton, and that's it. The Spartans were down by 13. They come back and knock off the defending national champions, 67-62. Up next, Rick Pitino and the Louisville Cardinals. And how about that for Michigan State? Lupe Izzo.